In his speech, President Museveni noted that ordinary people have their own problems like witchcraft, but if leaders are straight and clear, all issues would be addressed. He therefore commended Lieutenant General Eleru for the interesting pillars in his religious efforts that involve ordinary people praying for their leaders for revival and salvation.
I want to salute Lieutenant General Eleru for his efforts here, because the pillars of his efforts are quite interesting. First of all, he repeats the obvious, that God is not a Catholic, he's not a Protestant, he's not a Muslim, he's not a Seventh Day Adventist, he's not a Mulokore, he's God.
The Vice President, Her Excellency Jessica Alupo, thanked the President for the investments the government has put up in Teso sub-region, like the establishment of good roads, electricity, parish development model, Emioga, among others. The Vice President further thanked Lieutenant General Eleru for inviting them together as leaders and locals to interact with God, before urging everyone to always pray, because prayer transcends all other powers.
The areas which require further intervention from government, especially in service delivery, we, the leaders of this region, will continue pursuing, together with His Excellency the President, who we know has always listened to our voice, and we are sure that step by step we will continue responding to the remaining challenges that we know we have as a region. On today's occasion, Your Excellency, I would like to congratulate General Lwelu and all the people of God on this fourth anniversary of the prayer in the house of Elohim here in Anyara.
Lieutenant General Eleru thanked President Museveni for coming to pray with the people as they commemorate 4 years since the house of Almighty Elohim was established.
All the leaders, including the religious leaders who are here, the cultural leaders, political, local, civil. So long as you know you're a leader, today you will stand in front of the president. And these people here, you are ordinary people, people whom you are supposed to shepherd. Today, we'll have to pray for you. They will have to pray for you in their own languages. They pray for you for in their own languages, in front of your president, and in the presence of the Almighty Father in heaven. He is here.
The ceremony was also attended by ministers, members of parliament, Uganda People's Defense Forces officers, religious and cultural leaders, among others.